Caitlin Wildcats. I'm Brooklyn.
And I'm Allie.
And welcome to our show.
Girls and boys track and field tryouts information.
Here's a heads up for anyone who plans to try out for the boys and girls track and field team this year. Tryouts for all grades are planned from March 6th through 9th from 2:45 to 5 p.m.
More information will be coming.
If you have any questions, please contact Mr. Ackett.
Boys basketball information. The team played Wednesday night with an away game against Pineview. Both JV and varsity teams lost, but they are looking forward to ending the season on a high note as the team plays their last game of the season Monday night, February 27th, with an away game at Centennial. Good luck, Wildcats. Finish up the season strong.
TEWMS Girls Soccer Information.
Congratulations to our girls soccer team as they beat Centennial 9-1 Tuesday night. Goals were scored by Jada Johnson, Madison Hill, Emerson Villa, Sage Barcelona, Anastasia Alvarez, Gabby Cadillaro, and Amara Zaria. With the win on Tuesday night, the girls have clinched the conference championship. Great job on a great season, Wildcats.
The girls played their final game of the season last night, February 23rd, with a home game against John Long. Be sure to tune into our next show to see if the girls were able to complete an undefeated season.
Great job, Wildcats!
Community engagement updates, parent-powered and ready for K. Starting this past Monday, February 20th, families of students in grades K through 8 will be receiving texted facts and tips from our partner, Parent Powered and Ready 4K. There are 3 texts a week that are evidence-based and developmentally appropriate and designed to provide information to families to assist in supporting academic and social behaviors for success. Families will receive direct district communication prior to 2:20. And will be able to opt out if they are not interested.
Campus will be invaded by hundreds of creative kids from across Pasco County as they compete in an international creative problem-solving competition known as Odyssey of Minds.
60 teams, including 2 from Waitman, will perform their 8-minute solutions to some very difficult open-ended problems and show the ability to think on their feet during the spontaneous portion of the day. Stop by that day to cheer on the TEWMS teams. Those who score well at this regional tournament will be invited to compete at the next level in Orlando on April 8th.
Good luck, Wildcats!
Team Thursdays are back. Yesterday, February 23rd, was February Black History Month. Everyone was just wearing yellow to represent hope, justice, and equality. We will have
the next Team Thursdays for March coming up next show.
Team travels to Centennial for the final game of the season.
March 6th through 9th from 2:45 to 5 p.m. each day will be the boys and girls tryouts for track and field.
March 10th is the last day of third quarter.
March 11th through March 20th, there will be no school for spring break.
March 28th, third quarter report cards will be available.
8th graders, don't miss out on the
8th grade field trip. Grab Venture 2023 Universal Studios.
Friday, May 5th from 2 p.m. to 2 a.m. Cost $180 total. Payments must be done online and can be broken up to 3 payments.
First payment time is now past due, which is a non-refundable deposit of $80 due by February 10th.
Second payment is of $50 is due today, February 24th.
Third and final payment of $50 is due by March 10th.
No late payments for the field trip will be accepted after March 10th. Deliveries to our campus for students.
Please note that we do not permit deliveries from outside services to students. We ask that you do not order or send items to the school, as we are not permitted to deliver those items to students. This includes delivery of fast food items, balloons, or any other items to students for celebratory purposes. Students are not permitted to bring food and beverages from outside establishments for breakfast or lunch to school. Fast food items from outside establishments on school campus violates the district food and nutrition services policy.
The only item that will be delivered would be something a student needs for instructional purposes. Please understand that we will not interrupt instructional time for students to pick up items. Students will only be called to the office during lunchtime or homeroom to secure any instructional items drop off for them.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day.
And remember your roar.